माननीय अस्थानापन्न मुख्य अभियंता कर्नल एस के मिश्रा, सेना मेडल, हिमांक परियोजना एवं समस्त अधिकारीगण एवं पूरे
I am from Mumbai. I am 65. I have done a lot of runs for Army before also, but this is the unique run because this is kind of a very high run, and this is for unsung heroes. I would say ERO, Border Organization. Tremendous work they've done. The routes are so good, and I feel every Indian should come here, visit rather than going abroad, explore these areas. In a way, this is the way of thanking the BRO, because now not only they have worked for Army, they are also created this infra for the visitors. So I think every Indian should possibly come here. There are a lot of hotels and all available here. So I think we should explore this part.
About your records, sir?
Records, so this is the first time somebody has done. So I think before this only two people have done. Nobody has done about 60 plus. So I'm the first 60 plus to complete this. And
we are okay.
Thanks a lot.
Yes, I'm Dr. Neha Tikam from Pune, Maharashtra, and this is my team, Team Terrafit. So we are here for a Guinness Book of World Record, and as you know, I'm going to ride or cycle from Leh to Manali. The total distance is 450 kilometers. The elevation gain is 5,500 meters, and yes, the current record here is 51 hours and 49 minutes, and I look forward to break it. And I dedicate this attempt to strong brave hearts of BRO, and who have laid down their lives while making this beautiful iconic roads for all of us. And thank you very much. I'm very happy to be here.
So have you taken any such expedition before?
For a record, no. This is the first time I'm doing this.
As you all have witnessed, there are total 3 to 4 events planned in this week of independence. The first one was, which started on 4th of August from Manali, wherein Mr. Kumar Ajwani started and his team started running, and they came all the way crossing Nakila, Lachimla, Tangalangala tops, passes, and they just reached around 3 o'clock at Himang headquarters location. Neha would start the cycling expedition, which will be an attempt to create a world record. She'll be cycling almost on non-stop basis from Leh to Manali. The basic motto behind both this expedition is to dedicate the hardship which the BRO personnel are facing in maintaining the road and in making the roads. So a tribute to the our fallen heroes of BRO, that is the basic motto. So with this, as you all are aware of, we are also observing this week as Ek Ped Makena and Har Ghar Tiranga. So it was a good opportunity that we could host them for all this for these two additional campaigns. So this is what is the overall program. En route, they would be interacting with the local Ladakhis, and they will be bringing out the socio-economic development of the Ladakh region to the entire nation as such. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.